Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Cousins World Cup Final between the United States and England. We're looking forward to a great evening of fun and football here at McKeown Stadium in Mexico, Missouri. And without further ado, let's meet the players who will be competing tonight. Let's start with England. On the right wing, we have Dominic McKeown, number 7. And number 17, Nate Demlow, in the midfielder position. And number 10, Brendan McKeown, is at left forward. Christian McKeown, number 9, filling in the midfield. Number 18, Grady Fraser, filling in the keeper position. And starting keeper for England, Hayden Fraser. And for the United States, number 11, Rory McKeown, is playing defender. And look for Ben Demlow in the midfielder position. Rosanna McKeown is playing the midfield today. Number 12, Connor Fraser in the forward position. And in the midfielder position, number 13, Esther Demlow. And number 1, Gabe Marley in the keeper position. These are players who have worked for most of their lives to get to this point. Who will come away victorious in the Cousins World Cup Final? Find out in our highlights video right after this short break. Stay with us.
It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Now salagadoola means a menchikaboolaroo. But the thing in the pot that does the job is doodle dee doodle dee doodle dee doodle dee doodle dee doodle dee boo.
These two teams have given everything to make it to the World Cup Final. Let's take a look at some of the match highlights. The world-class quality of the players on the field was clearly displayed as the two teams kicked off. Gabe Marley made a couple of key saves in the first half. The first half was somewhat of a dirty half, as Rosanna McKeown fouled Christian McKeown pretty hard in the third minute. Where was the referee on that one, I ask? The two teams were knocking the ball around well, but both teams struggled to find a groove at first. The USA's first chance came when Connor Fraser kicked it right into the legs of Hayden Fraser. England would fire back almost immediately with a shot on goal, but Gabe Marley scooped it up there. And in the fourth minute, the United States would record their first goal with Connor Fraser's strike right to the left of goalie Hayden Fraser. England would fire back when Dominic McKeown struck the ball right at the goalie, but good defending by Ben Demlow was able to keep it out. England had another chance when Brendan McKeown dribbled right round all the defenders and almost up to the keeper, but a good goal clearance by Connor Fraser kept the ball out of the net. England wanted a penalty on that one, but did not get it. In the ninth minute, Christian McKeown was dribbling around but is stolen away by Connor Frazier and smacked right into the goal. Right through the keeper's outstretched hands. Christian McKeown once again would lose the ball, and Rory McKeown takes it right through the keeper's legs. The USA opened up a 3-0 lead heading towards halftime. England would finally get on the board with Grady Fraser's strike right through the center of the goal. Literally, through the goal. And again, in the 13th minute, England would have another chance. This time, Nate Denlow connecting on an assist from Grady Fraser. A beautiful strike right in the center. And that's the way the first half ends, folks. It's USA 3, England 2. We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor.
All in or nothing. It's a battle cry. A call to arms. The only way to live. The only way to play. It fuels them into battle. They step onto the field wearing war paint. Unleashing speed, energy, and control. Bearing the marks of those that know there is only one way. Hunt or be hunted. Fear or be feared. Evolve or die. Black or white.
And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Cousins World Cup Final here at McKeown Stadium in Mexico, Missouri. These two teams weren't going to let a little thing like failing light stop them from deciding who would take home the World Cup trophy. A beautiful pass from Ben Demlow would set Gabe Marley up for a strike against Grady Fraser, giving the United States a 4-2 lead. Right past his head. Christian McKeown would set up a great pass to Dominic McKeown in the 18th minute to give England a fighting chance and keep them in this match.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah. Christian and Hayden giving a little shout out to their mothers there. Here's Grady Fraser making a goalie run, and he takes it all the way to the house. As you can see, conditions are worsening out there, but the team's pressed on anyway. Gabe Marley sets up a pass to Rosanna McKeown, and she scores. The USA leads by a slim margin, 5-4. Conditions were almost pitch black when Christian McKeown takes it in the 28th minute and takes it all the way himself. That goal tied the game at 5 apiece, and in extra time, England scored the winning goal. England are your 2014 Cousins World Cup champions.